The DC motor or the direct current motor has a lot of application in today's field of engineering and technology. As you already know, there are two electrical elements of a DC motor, the field windings and the armature. The armature windings are made up of current-carrying conductors that terminate at a commutator. DC voltage is applied to the armature windings through carbon brushes which ride on the commutator. Different functional types of DC motor are available in the market for specific requirements. In this video, we will go to learn different types of DC motors. There are four basic types of DC motor. 1. Permanent magnet motors. 2. Series motors. 3. Shunt motors. 4. Compound motors. Permanent magnet motors. The permanent magnet motor uses a magnet to supply field flux. Permanent magnet DC motor have excellent starting torque capability with good speed regulation. A disadvantage of permanent magnet DC motor is they are limited to amount of load they can drive. These motors can be found on low horsepower applications. Series motors. In a series, DC motor is the field is connected in series with the armature. The field is owned with a few turns of large wire because it must carry the full armature current. A characteristic of series motor is the motor develops a large amount of starting torque. However, speed varies widely between no load and full load. Series motors cannot be used where a constant speed is required under varying loads. Shunt motors. In a shunt motor, the field is connected in parallel with the armature windings. The shunt connected motor offers good speed regulation. The field winding can be separately excited or connected to the same source as the armature. Compound motor. Compound motor have a field connected in series with the armature and a separately excited shunt field. The series field provides better starting torque and the shunt field provides better speed regulation. Compound motor are further divided as two types. 1. Short shunt compound motor. This motor field winding is connected in parallel with only the armature windings. 2. Long shunt compound motor. This motor field winding is connected in parallel with the combination of series field winding and armature winding. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.